The Grand Technion Energy Program is a great place for scientists like me to help develop the next generation of electrochemical devices for energy storage and energy production. There are many engineers developing new electrochemical devices, and all of these devices have weak spots. Typically, the electrons or the chemistry is not happening as they should, and this defines the lifetime of the electrochemical device or the power that you get. Typically, the weakest point in these electrochemical devices in the carbon-based materials, the organic materials, and in our group, we help develop better parts, better electrodes, carbon electrodes, better electrolytes, and with these better materials, we can help the engineers developing these electrochemical devices to improve, to get better lifetimes, better power, and so on. One of the main projects in our group is in the field of alkaline fuel cells. So fuel cells are a great way to produce energy out of hydrogen, which is very clean. And contrary to lithium-ion batteries, they produce the power enough even to move an airplane. So we can change directly from combustion fuels into fuel cells. Another field that we work is in designing carbon electrodes for different electrochemical applications to have electrodes that work better and more efficiently. As chemists, we typically don't have the full electrochemical device to test the concepts that we are developing, and therefore we have collaborations with different groups in chemical engineering and mechanical engineering and material science in order to test the materials that we are developing in our group. The GTEP gives great support to our research in the form of fellowships to our students and awards for the papers they are publishing. And that's a great incentive for us to continue to work in the field of energy and advance the next generation of electrochemical devices.